of 8 Yonis out of the mold. So I'm gonna do that. So let's see what we got. First of all, I need my drill to open the mold. Here she is. I think she's a beauty. So there are a few air bubbles down here, but I think I can patch them. So first I'm just gonna be happy with it.